Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest chudidar neck designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos and click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Chudidar is one of the most sophisticated and elegant types of salwar kameez. But do you what add better effect to it? It neck designs. The neck designs of a chudidar is a perfect combination of style, charm and perfect delicacy. Even the most expensive and colorful chudidar is nothing without the matching neck design. The design include embroidery, embellishments and even some different prints. Choosing the right style of chudidar becomes necessary because everyone has a different body shape and the worst chudidar can make you look weird. So choose wisely. Here is a list of 30 chudidar neck designs that will make you look more stylish. Ready wear is an indispensable choice of clothing for women during special occasions and even regular everyday wear. It might be a modern world, but ethnic and traditional wear has its important place in the wardrobes of every Indian woman. It suits a woman of every body type, skin tone, age and personality. But with the change in fashion trends, the chudidar designs have also changed. There are several designs available in the market, such as long chudidar, anarkali chudidar, applicate chudidar, knee-length chudidar, etc., which has taken the place of old lengthy chudidar. Similarly, the neck designs of chudidar have also become trendy and come in unique and innovative designs. Take a look at some of the best chudidar neck design images here. There are variety of dress materials available in both malls and online shopping portals. Each dress material is different from the other in the shape or cut of the fabric. The measurements of the unstitched fabrics differ from each other according to the way they need to be stitched to create the desired clothing item. Buying the right kind of material for your desired clothing item is very important if you don't want to be disappointed while tailoring the outfit. If you need chudidar material, you need to do selection carefully. Remember, the chudidar needs more amount of fabric than normal salwars, and thus the measurement of the fabric is more important. Chudidars usually need 2.5 meters or more of fabric, so carefully check the measurements of the fabric before buying. Also, go for unstitched chudidar material only when you need a chudidar. Online shopping can get you loads of chudidar materials really to be stitched and worn. For example, the material for a kurtis will not have any fabric for the bottoms, and the material for a patiala suit is starkly different from an anarkali. You can easily find unstitched dress materials for any kind of outfit that you have in mind.